New overnight, one person is dead after a fire at a home in Trotwood. Crews responded to the fire just after midnight and found a home completely in flames on Dingley Road. Montgomery County Regional Dispatch says everyone made it out of the home, but one of those people was taken to Miami Valley Hospital, where they later died. Little to nothing is left of the home, and fire officials say it is likely a total loss. Investigators are still working to figure out a cause.